Okay. I have less than a day to get there, so let's do this. If I don't make it in this video, I'll do it later, in a couple more hours. So it's looking like I need 3 or 4 wins. Well, there we go. As soon as I say something. Oh no. Not Terrakion. It's gonna be able to take out Tarkal immediately, isn't it? I was thinking Clear Smog, but... Or do I just go double Trick Room? I'm gonna try and burn it and get Mimikyu Sword Stanced up. Let's do that. I don't have Lurantis for the Rotom. This is gonna be tough. I don't think I've ever won against a Terrakion team. They didn't? Okay. Gonna burn the Gyarados immediately. And Sword Stance. Already? It's Moxie, I know that. Get a Intimidate drop. It's faster? What? Okay, next turn. Oh shoot, who are they gonna... How, why is Rotom faster? Okay, we got the burn off at least. So Mimikyu? Huh? Okay, we can use Tailwind then. How is Rotom faster than... than TalonFlame? That was weird. I'm gonna Tailwind up then. And Dynamax Play Rough into the Terrakion. Gyarados is dealt with. I how much damage it still did. They're both. No freaking way. How fast is Gyarados? There we go. I just wanted to take out the Terrakion, that's it. But the Gyarados is gonna go after Mimikyu. Oh my god, we lived! That burn team in clutch. That was amazing. Now Gyarados might be faster though. Alright, what do I do now? He was faster, but now Gyarados is probably faster. Yeah. I'm just gonna Flare Blitz and Max Guard. Just to waste time on them. Hey, how did the Rotom go first last turn then? The first turn or whatever. I still don't understand that. Okay, we prevent the rain from going up. How did Rotom do that? I don't understand. Volt Switch doesn't just make you immediately go first. And we're not speed tying. So I don't get what the thing is. I want to go after Rotom. They're probably going to be able to take out Mimikyu here. Maybe I should have double max guarded. Yep, Gyarados is faster. They stayed in. Shoot. It's got a Moxie boost now. I should have attacked it. Who are they gonna go into? Talon did not help at all. I don't know how that Rotom is faster. Choice Scarf? It's Choice Scarf, ain't it? Choice Scar. She went after the Gyarados. Dang it. I can clear Smog. Actually. They're gonna double into Luxray. I've already lost this. I had to go into Gyarados. Dang it. Cinderace is probably staying. Oh, maybe? Pyro Ball's gonna knock it out. had to go into Gyarados. Dang it. Of course, Cinderace dodges anyway. Should have went with Clear Swamp. That's a good one. Still. Did I just try body press? I don't know. I had to go into the Gyarados. Gosh dang it. Tailwind didn't do anything for us. That's a sealed deal. Okay, I realize Tailwind does not help. It helps Mimikyu, but everyone else, not so much. I wonder if I had switched out Mimikyu, if I would have had a better chance. I needed the Trick Room badly though. Trick Room was more of a better bet. Or had an Oranguru instead of Talonflame, but that burn was very helpful. What the heck? Go. Oh, now we find one. Immediately. This is a weird team. The Primarina is probably going to be their premier Pokemon. Alright. Mimikyu plus Luxray. Like, they're gonna wanna put Mimikyu to sleep. I have nothing to deal with the Torkoal reliably. Alright, I have my idea. Not at all what I was expecting. What does Jigglypuff do? It's gotta be in here for its ability. Does it get Friend Guard? Competitive? It does have Friend Guard. Surge Dance plus Trick Room. Dynamax Braviary already. Are they gonna beat up? I don't think Jigglypuff can beat up. No, it doesn't. Helping Hand? No, it would have gone first already. Knuckle. Oh, of course. Jigglypuff's gonna be faster this time. So that means I can use Sword Stance again. I'm gonna yawn. You're already slow. Taking out Oranguru is good for me, actually. Though Mimikyu's done nothing. That's the problem. Alright, Mimikyu's gonna have to come back later. I should have swapped last turn. But at least they'll focus on Mimikyu? Holy crap, Jigglypuff is slow. Oh, we got a Defiant Boost. Alright, I'm Dynamaxing. Holy crap, Jigglypuff is strong. I mean, slow. They went after Mimikyu. Oh no! Wait, it's flying. So it's gonna be put to sleep this turn. Because it's flying. I set up the electric terrain thinking, oh no. This is super effective. Trick Room's over. Oh. Okay. Knows a rock move? What's it gonna do? Charm? Okay. Still on electric terrain, so... Scorching Sands should do it this time. Actually, Heat Wave should be able to do it. Then what do I do with Luxray? I'll just max guard. That was probably a bad move, actually. The Braviary's gonna live, ain't it? One of them dodges, of course. Make a stupid move like that. It woke up. Stupid. God damn it. So stupid on my part. God damn it. Should have attacked. God dang it. All I had to do was attack, no matter what move it was. Here it is. Oh. It's not at all who I thought it was. Luxray should be faster. Frick. Wait. I can still do this. Primarina's gonna protect. No? Eruption Charcoal, probably. Yes. Not enough. Because of the charm. Hyper Voice. Eruption. Oh, still takes me out. All I had to do was attack, then I'd still have my Torkoal. Are you serious? always attack when there's an option like that. But of course I had to miss too, so I don't know if the Braviary would have lived. It's the second time in this video that Heatwave has missed. Thinking about throwing out any videos that I don't get any progress. Oh boy. Frost crit lasts. My best bet to deal with that is Talonflame Mimikyu, because they have priority. How fast is Frost lasts? I already know this. Talonflame with no speed boosting nature is 178. Frostlass. Oh, it's a speed tie. Oh, I have to go with Brave Bird then. It's super frail. It's gonna die. That's what I'm gonna do. Torkoal, Luxray. I am not relying on a speed tie again. I'll go with complete... What is it called? Priority moves. Yep, I know that. Hey, my Frostlass is squares as well. Take out the Frostlass immediately. They're thinking. They know they're not going to be able to pull this off. They're still going for it. Frost Breath does not have priority. Talonflame is probably going first before Mimikyu. Please tell me we do enough. Frick yeah. Max Rockfall. Steel Spike, okay. We did that perfectly well. Oh,
stop.
How fast is Alakazam now? I know it's a super fast Pokemon. It probably goes for special. No, it could be speed. I know I want to switch Mimikyu out, maybe. It's faster than. Oh, shoot. Okay, well. Going to Torkoal. But if it's not timid, it's slower. Okay, Talonflame is faster. They went with Modest, probably. Has Lumberry. Nice. Dazzling Gleam, that's all you have? Yep, saw that coming. At this point, I'll just take the Flare Blitz into Alakazam. Clear Smogatoris. Nice, no Focus Sash either. Steel Spike. Oh. Well, that's fine. I'm just gonna clear Smog. That's all. That was the right move. Going into Luxray just to beat it into them even more. I haven't even Dynamaxed yet. And I think I know my option. Arcanine isn't Intimidate? What other abilities could it have? Flash Fire? Justified, I guess? Not worried about the Tauros. I'm gonna do this, though. They had any other beat up strategies. You're weakened, buddy. Fireballs, okay. We still live. Could just Trick Room here. But who am I kidding? Play Rough, Max Flare. No forfeit. They really got the defense drop. Are you serious? I haven't even gotten a play rough minus attack, I don't think. Maybe once. I don't even think I've gotten. What other moves? A crunch defense drop? I haven't even gotten that? We won one. Cool. Alright, well, I'm gonna take a break here. I'll be back in a little bit. But I'm gonna cut it here. Anyway, bye.